When you look at this forest, you might just see an area covered with trees. But there's a whole ecosystem right here. These species are vying for space, light, and nutrients to stay alive. Foresters like me want to make the most of the land and not just let the most aggressively invasive or hardy plants take over. That would exclude native species and reduce the biodiversity that offers great benefits to our environment. With funding from the National Institute of Food and Agriculture, I'm leading a collaborative research project at Missouri State University to assess, develop, and manage a series of dedicated research sites for silvopasture agroforestry. My colleagues and I already know that a managed plot of land will be more fruitful.
35.
But this study will showcase exactly how much more productive an area of land can be if managed properly. That means selecting the right trees and forage that will thrive in specific conditions. The goal is to show that these different species can coexist in a mutually beneficial relationship. Although agriculture is the oldest industry in America, we employ the latest technology to collect data from the landscape in our research areas. With the use of drones, we're scanning the area with multispectral cameras to instantly gather an abundant amount of information on the plants below. This helps to monitor and model the progression of our established vegetation and determine any possible challenges that we may encounter. This technology allows our research to be done much more efficiently than we ever could with boots on the ground. When land is managed like this, we can better maintain natural habitats, grow better crops, and create a more sustainable ecosystem.